comply with stay-at-home orders or enjoy going out for a walk? Well, it looks like we can do both.